owner of the brand new building on Long Island, UBS Arena. That was a 5-2 game back on November 20th. Glad to have you with us as Hockey Night in Canada is underway in Calgary. Out of Hanifin, head up, pass to Coleman, off his stick. He'll head to the bench anyway as Chara makes a pass to Barzal. All the way across into the play. Beauvillier put it off the post. That was close. So far, so good for him. Just a one-shot face. There's a steal by Bailey and a stop by Markstrom on a giveaway. Bailey got a good look, and Markstrom had to make a nice pad save. Around the boards for Rasmus Anderson. They'll work it in deep. Back up the near side to Hanifin. Hanifin, Anderson. All the way across the line. Gets away from Clutterbuck. Anderson. Around behind the net with a pass in front. The score! Ruzicka on a setup by Anderson. And it's 1-0 Calgary.
The Flames defense are first. It's Rasmus Anderson. He's down low. He rims it all the way to Hanifin. Then Hanifin comes in. It just makes the defensive zone coverage just so much tougher for the Islanders. Anderson back in again. Puts it out front to Ruzicka. And you can see the Islanders have just sunk in deep. No one really has an option there in front. And Ruzicka's stick wide open. He has time to put this upstairs over Sorokin. But this really all starts with the activation between Anderson and Hanifin.
Gets it across to Barzal. Knocked off his stick. Fed it back to the line. Dobson across. Pageau. Barzal. Into the corner. Takes a look. Back to the point to Dobson. Dobson shoots. They score. Bounced in off Hanifin. And it's a power play goal by Noah Dobson that ties this game at one.
Hits the far post, looking to go top corner. But watch the low screen by Lee, the higher screen by Pageau. And this one goes off Noah Hanifin, who's just to the left of Markstrom. It's a little bit of a lucky bounce for the New York Islanders.
There's Johnny Gaudreau on his off wing. Trying to spring the chuck, that one off an Islander. Shillington leads it. Gaudreau's back on it again, this side this time. With a pass to Tanev. Tanev shoots, scores!
And Tanev coming into this game, a goal and five assists in his last three games. And again, it's all about activation. Just good patience there by Johnny Gaudreau. He doesn't get totally a clean entry, but he stays with the puck, his head up. And look at Tanev. He's actually looking off to see if he can pass this puck to Lindholm. And then he changes his mind and he makes the shot on Sorokin. And I don't know if that hits the stick of Parisi. His stick was there, but nonetheless.
As the Islanders break out, Noah Dobson up the middle to Nelson. Beauvillier, Nelson with room! Stopped by Markstrom! In behind the play, the gloves are off. Ross Johnson, Erica Branson, two big boys going at it. Tail the tape pretty even in this one.
You just got the feeling something like this was going to happen. I thought maybe earlier it was going to be Mayfield and Lucic. Oh, and good Branson just got Johnson right there with a right.
Both these guys know what they're doing. One more by good Branson, and one more, and one more. Well, it was over for a moment. And now it is. As linesman David Breezeball and Kyle Flemington break it up.
Showed for the entire thing, and here's how it got started. It's Johnson just goes in on the forecheck, a clean hit on good Branson, but he immediately turns and says, hey, let's go here. I gotta send a message to my team, turn things around.
Zadorov hustles back, though, and the pass for Lee is off the mark. Now the Flames have a chance the other way as Coleman's on the puck. Late in the shift, though, his pass all the way across. Zadorov lost it. Ruzicka, they score!
Blake Coleman with a really good entry, but a smart play here by Mangiapane. He lets this go to Coleman, who has advantage, but then really smart puck protection there by Coleman. He finds Zadorov. Ruzicka comes off the bench, so no Islander has him, and just the poise and the patience by who Daryl Sutter now calls the third-line centerman of this team to find Mangiapane, who's wide open. But when a guy comes off the bench, you can see the confusion.
Pageau gets the puck free to Parisi. Wallstrom down the wing. Gaudreau runs into the corner. But falls in the process. Parisi plays it in front. They score. Pageau on the setup from Parisi. And the Islanders answer back and make it a one-goal game.
And then here's Jensen on the forecheck. The Islanders do. Zadorov falls down, and therefore you see Lindholm come down to help him out and try to get on Parisi. Well, that's his man in front that's wide open in Pageau. And it's because Zadorov falls down in the corner that the Flames end up scrambling. You can see Shillington and Lindholm both go to Parisi and Pageau.
Michael Backlund again. Skated near the line with a pass down low to Hanifin in front of the backhand, and that's off the pad of Sorokin, and he smothers the rebound. This is the linesman as a screen, but Pellick gets a position to break up that chance. Now Mangiapane gets it back, takes a look, trying to tuck it in, short side. Sorokin hugs the post and makes the save. Nice pass back to the line to Branson, shoots just wide. Ricochets all the way back to Zadorov. We'll put it down the boards for Lewis. Good shift for this line. Islanders heading to their own zone. Lucci to Branson. Triples and he scores! Eric DeBranson puts it in. They wave it. That puck was over the line, Cassie. We had a great look at it from here.
That they're going to have amongst each other, but a perfect third line shift, if you will. There you can see. He doesn't get a clean glove on it for Sorokin. It's definitely in behind the net. I don't know if Ruzicka gets a little piece of it. And it's going to be a good goal.
Review. It was determined that the puck fully crossed the goal line. There.
And there you go.
Backlund gets the puck. Back to Lucic. Pass in front, broken up by Pellick before it got through the backlund. Give it away to Coleman with a shot. Rebound. Great save. Sorokin. Back in front. And Barzell's able to get the puck, but he falls. And the Flames keep it alive. Around the boards. Pull up, checked by Tkachuk in front, they score! From Matthew Tkachuk! And the Flames make it 5-2.
Neutral zone, and the forwards have to stop. He decides to dump it all the way around, and it's a nice job by Johnny Gaudreau just to read this play, get the puck down deep, set it up offensively. And how many chances have we seen Lindholm have lately where he's wide open in the slot? And with three goals in his last three games, just a beautiful finish by number 28. He's left all alone.
In time, the Flames fans on their feet. Calgary roll up, hottest team in the league. 6-3 lead.